Every year, National Wildlife Week is celebrated in India between October 2nd and October 8th. It is being celebrated since 1954. The main objective of celebrating the day is to save the lives of Indian animals by taking critical steps. The week is celebrated under the following theme: Roar and Revive, exploring human-animal relationships. The animals and plants that live in the wild have an intrinsic value and contribute to ecological, genetic, social, economic, scientific, educational, cultural, recreational, and aesthetic aspects of human well-being to sustainable development. National Wildlife Week is an opportunity to celebrate many beautiful and varied forms of wild fauna and flora, and to raise awareness of the multitude of benefits that their conservation provides to people. At the same time, this week reminds us of the urgent need to step up the fight against wildlife crime and human-induced reduction of species, which have wide-ranging economic, environmental, and social impacts. At the end, I would like to end my speech by a beautiful quote of Roosevelt: "The wildlife and its habitat cannot speak, so we must and we will." Thank you.